Hello, today a quick demonstration of how I design the sound tracker in Fusion 360. First I designed the panel model, which was quite heavy, then the servo motors and bearings. As you can see, I use mostly simple tools in Fusion. This is how the whole thing looks after print and assembly. The whole thing was about $40.